The APT Rocsmasha, a small wet impact grinder. Petrol driven, the feed of minus 25 millimeter hard rock, throughput of 70 to 100 kgs an hour. The wet, slurried ground material discharges over the APT gold matting. Free gold is washed off the mat after a while and then upgraded. The ground rock is well fractured on fracture planes, as you can see, ensuring early liberation of free gold. As you can see, the recovered gold is ranging from very fine to great clean nugget effect.